This is my custom Lego city, and in this series, I'm going to be showing you all the buildings on my Lego main street. This is part one, the shoe store. The exterior is pretty basic. We got a cool roof and a dark green pattern. You can open the roof to see the inside. This is my design for the shoes that you're going to see throughout the store. It's just a few simple pieces. On the back wall, there's kind of like a display thing for the shoes. I don't really know how to describe it, but if you've been to a shoe store, you probably know what I mean. There's a whole bunch of different like colorways and type of things for the shoes. So the highs, mids, lows, whatever. There's a few more display things, and back here is the cashier, and there's a little place where you can sit down and try on your shoes. That's it for the shoe store. Stay tuned for the next episode of this series, the barbershop.